50,000 oysters reintroduced to New York's Jamaica Bay to help clean the water. New York has teamed up with the Billion Oyster Project to embed 50,000 oysters in Jamaica Bay in Queens with the use of recycled toilets. The New York, New Jersey Harbor estuary was once filled with oysters, but due to over-harvesting, dredging, and pollution, the bivalves died out in the area. Oysters are considered keystone species. A single oyster can filter as much as 50 gallons of water a day, removing chemicals and other pollutants. And oyster reefs stabilize shorelines, prevent erosion, and act as a buffer against hurricanes and tropical storms. New York City officials and the Billion Oyster Project will build one central donor oyster bed with 50,000 adult and spat-on-shell oysters, along with four receiver beds. For the receiver beds, a mixture of introduced oyster and clam shells along with old toilets broken into small pieces will help create a foundation on which new oysters will cling. Once the oyster installation is complete, water quality will be monitored for future improvements. The beds will also be evaluated for the recruitment of new oysters. The project is being funded with a $1 million grant from the U.S. Department of the Interior. New York's Department of Environmental Protection is contributing $375,000. The Billion Oyster Project and students from the New York Harbor School are assisting with the installation and monitoring of the oyster beds. The project is coordinated by the school and aims to restore 1 billion live oysters to New York Harbor by 2030. That's one royal treatment for oysters.
See a story that really should be animated?
Suggest stories to Tomo News Now.